I believe there is no man who intentionally sets out to harm another. Yet the wounded and the conquered exist in droves. Such has it ever been. Perhaps it's the way of the world.
Roland, closest friend of Sarah Noah Wolffort, is the younger Prince of Glenbrook. As a member of the royal family, he must face both ideals and reality as war engulfs Norzellia.
Does my life carry more weight simply because of the blood in my veins?
I am not blind to your feelings, my son. I understand that my methods vex you.
House Wolffort is obedient enough for now, but that can change as quickly as the wind.
But how do we come to grips with our sorrow and anger? How do we atone for our mistakes?
I assume their aptitude to be hereditary.
But you can rise above this, seize your chance, and lay everyone's doubts to rest once and for all.
Roland holds fast to his convictions.
I will not see the blood of my friends spilt in my name.
But the war challenges his values. And he is forced to make a bitter decision. Will you engage in dark deeds or bring them to light? Roland and Sarah Noah find themselves cornered after repeated clashes with enemy forces. Then, a neighboring nation extends a helping hand. In exchange, however, they request aid in their illicit salt trade.
But how is that possible?
However, if we let Sorslay's advance continue unabated, I'm afraid retreat may be our only option.
You are familiar with Minister Sorslay End. I would see Minister Sorslay relieved of his position.
Will you be party to illegal dealings for the sake of your nation?
We must take such shelter as we can find.
Or expose them for the sake of your convictions?
I see the salt matter is being addressed.
A choice must be made. Meet new allies who share your fate. Your convictions will determine your path. That path will determine who joins your cause.
I'm overjoyed to see you in heart.
The future is in your hands.
Dare suggest I am not fit for the throne?
To victory! The heavens rend!
I speak from experience when I say that the title of saint is not to be worn lightly.
I use this.
Even so, I will not falter.
I will do what I can.
Our ideals can only be realized by dint of strength.
Where will your convictions lead you?
I am the second son of King Regna, Roland Glenbrook.
A tactical RPG that will challenge your convictions.